down.
Well.
Help.
I guess everyone can use that countdown to figure out where to sink it then.
Welp, 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 welp. I'm just gonna dance now.
Well then.
Hi, everybody.
You all get to see me on my flooding screen. Because I've not hopped in yet. I think you're right. I think we are at the end of chapter one.
More than likely. We got to do that planet quest.
Yes. By the way, for all those on Twitch, we are also up on YouTube.
Mm-hmm. And to let everybody know, Smash leaks are allowed. If you hear legitimately what the fuck's gonna be in Smash Direct tomorrow, you fucking say it.
Please don't open
it,
that door.
Fucking... Oh, I was about to say, if you're gonna fucking say it, you better link that shit or else you will get banned.
Internet be trolls.
Oh, if you're gonna troll the shit, I'm just banning you outright.
Internet be trolls is the first part of that. The second part of that is that's not gonna happen because people are gonna link you to stuff that is fake.
If it's fake, I get to ban you anyway. That's the caveat. You have to bring me legitimate information on what got leaked, or else you get banned. That is the compromise. You either link legitimate information or you get banned.
Send me invite.
Because I'm keeping an eye on her.
Of course you're in another instance.
Yep. Oh, apparently, according to Monty, shit's flying everywhere from friends of his. And I'm like, well, everyone's just like, oh, it's this thing. Oh, this character. It's this character. Oh, it's this thing. This is the G55.
Okay, I'm going to put it this way. If they announce Banjo-Kazooie, then I'm happy.
Otherwise,
I can't think of any others that would just jump out at me like, yes, they have to be in. Like, there's others that, yes, they should be in. I get that, but yeah.
Yeah, but I feel like if we're going to get anybody, fucking better be Banjo.
Yeah.
If not, I'm looking at you, Microsoft, sons of bitches. You are the reason we can't have nice things. I blame you and you alone.
That's straightforward.
Well, they're the ones that fucking own Banjo-Kazooie right now.
Well, they don't directly own Banjo-Kazooie. They indirectly own it.
They own Rare, which Rare is owned by Microsoft.
Thank you, SWTOR, for taking forever and a day to switch instances. You're in your ship?
Nope, I'm on the planet.
Oh, you're still right in the hangar?
Nope, I'm right in front of the spaceport.
Oh. Why is your...
I don't know.
Why is your dock blue, though?
I don't know.
I shouldn't be able to go in it without you. Oh, God. SWTOR, be broke.
Yeah, if Banjo-Kazooie doesn't get in the smash, I say fuck Microsoft. I don't care what one dude from Microsoft says. If fucking Banjo doesn't get in the Smash, I say fuck Microsoft. Because they're the reason why.
Hi.
Alright, where the fuck do we have to go for this?
Taxi.
Oh, yeah, that's a bit of a ways away. So yeah, Smash Direct shit flying everywhere and people being like, oh, this is confirmed. Good news is I won't wake up until, like, close to when the Direct happens, so.
You know what I just thought about?
What?
We could, in theory, say screw it, because we gotta come back through here with Glock.
We could.
The awkward silence told me that you just realized the exact same thing I said.
Yep.
Daylight, we're this far.
Yeah, I was about to look for it. Might as well cap off the mission.
Where
we're super
is it?
Deep into it.
It's on the backside of this wall, ain't it?
Yep, you didn't go far enough.
I was like, I passed it, didn't I? Wait, no, I didn't pass it. Crap!
By the way, that World of Nintendo figure is out, a fox. I found it at Kmart, and I'm like, holy shit, that's out. When the fuck did you come out? I've been waiting months for word when you the fuck came out. So, I officially have a fox action figure now.
Nice.
You know what? It's not that detailed, but it's supposed to be like the actual N64 model, so I'm okay with it.
Really?
Yeah. Like, this is like N64 Fox.
Ha ha.
So I'm like, oh, it's not that detailed. Well, it's supposed to be an N64 model, so I'll take it. It's not that poseable from the looks of it, but yeah, I ain't expecting much.
Of course, you know, speaking of N64 Fox, there is a certain thing that is very likely to happen because we have a lot of extra time to record stuff. You know that as well as I do.
Yeah, that should happen, hopefully, maybe.
As long as I know for sure, we should have went to the next taxi point, shouldn't we?
I have no idea. Oh god, yes. Why did it tell us to go to this one? What the fuck?
It did that the last time, too.
We're not even close.
It did us that way the last time, too.
I didn't even think about it. Fuck, we ain't even fucking close. Jesus. Fucking Jesus.
Wait. Jesus.
Go as far left as you can.
Really?
Yeah.
So which one did you take?
The farthest left one I have. I don't know the name at the moment.
Then I'm going to wait until you get there because I'm liable to go the wrong place. Okay, I'm making myself sick. Oh, I've got mail.
I'm just gonna wait till someone says something on my Twitter feed about it. Because I'm sure, like, Amiibo News will say something about it. Like, one of the three Amiibo Twitter accounts I follow will say something about it. I don't think Apollo Game explained that, but they'll probably say I have something, like, immediate video immediately up about it if they hear anything. Like, I'm just like, fuck it, I don't care. If it comes out fucking now, then Nintendo didn't learn their lesson, and I am happy to be spoiled. Because Nintendo didn't learn their lesson from E3, and I'm okay with that.
Okay, you there yet?
Nope, I'm still flying. I'm almost there. Vehicle paths are currently open. I just passed the taxi point, so. Just past another one. Might be one you don't have, to be honest. I don't know.
Have a safe and pleasant
stay. Well, if that ain't the right one, then I just screwed up. I thought that was the other. I thought that was my map, not that. Okay. Whoops!
As long as you're coming in the right direction, we're good.
Oh, I am. Okay. I can't believe I did that on accident.
Oh, and since I haven't gotten the chance to do it yet, let's see, what new things do I want to add to the BRP screen?
Oh god.
So many gifts to choose from. You know what, I'm gonna go with this one.
Well, that's a weird thing to see in chat.
What?
Help me, I broke apart my inside.
What?
It says, help me, I broke apart my inside. I look up in chat and that's what I see and I'm thinking, that I don't have a response to.
Help me, what?
I broke apart my inside.
Broke up your inside.
Broke apart my inside.
Oh.
Clean the lag out of your internet.
I can't while my game is updating.
Oh, gotta do this one since Ra's on.
Oh god.
I love Shawn Michaels.
I'm a third of the way to get another level. Hi. We gotta go in the cave, don't we?
Probably. I'm still working on the BRB screen, so give me a bit. I need two more. Excuse me!
Wait. That's on our side? Oh. Hey. There's friendlies in the cave.
Well, we gotta go report somebody in here, so.
Yeah. But I thought we'd have to fight our way to him.
No.
I'm gonna go explore, because we'll be doing this here in a second. And it's less boring than me standing there and possibly dancing in front of you. And there's nothing in here, really. I want to slice someone.
No, it says we're not getting any new Ruby until next year. I'll put in the Ruby one. There we go. Alright. The BRB screen is up if you wanted to take a look.
Yeah, I can try it. I just killed sound of mine.
Alright.
Come on. You can do it. Stream configuration quality. Excellent.
Oh, did you get to, did you get to catch a new episode of Ruby?
No, not yet.
Why must we not have a new episode till next year?
In that all seriousness, cliffhanger. It's not...
I know, but still, it's a fucking cliffhanger!
Honestly, that's not as far out as you would think.
You haven't seen the fucking cliffhanger yet.
Not yet. What kind of stopped me...
I'm gonna go buy something for my grandmother.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What stopped me mid-sentence was the Ruby one.
God.
Oh.
By the way, that's Ruby. That's the new day. The fucking... I don't even know what fucking Biggie's doing. An old episode of Raw with Shawn Michaels kicking some guy randomly. Trust me, it's far funnier just to hear the audio clip. Because Shawn's asking who, what that guy's name is, kicks him, he's like, I just kicked Steve! And then he gets so angry, he starts walking down the fucking hallway, super kicking everybody. Then there's a, I don't know the guy's name offhand, but it's a Giant Bomb stream. And then the pig from Seven Deadly Sins, the anime. I don't even know what the fuck the anime is about, but I'm like, fuck it, I'm getting this. It's hilarious to be like, this pig just does this kung fu, just fuck you. I'm like, I don't even know anymore. I'm tempted to start watching the show because it's on Netflix. All right, let's go.
Oh, you don't want to dance with me? Fine, I see how it is.
We can dance at the end of the stream.
I was dancing now because you were doing BRB stuff.
Oh. Well.
And there's no one to cut. Unless we get to kill him.
Hi. Probably not.
Can you tell I'm in one of those moods on this one? You've arrived.
Allow me to introduce you to Lord Auron Pantyr, nephew of the late Queen Celara Pantyr, rightful Queen of Alderaan. Your lordship, these are the heroes I was speaking of, the ones responsible for crushing Ulgo's murderous plans against your noble house.
It is an honor to meet you. My family owes you a great debt. You will always be welcome in the home of Pantyr.
No problem.
Making problems go away is what I do best.
The elimination of House Ulgo's strike teams has forced them to draw men from their castle guard. The heart of their house lies exposed. Given your exemplary service in defense of House Pantyr, Lord Auron has deigned to grant you an opportunity to shape the future of Alderaan.
Boris Ulgo, head of House Ulgo, has betrayed the noble laws of Alderaan and stolen the throne for himself. It will be your task to remove it from him.
Can I expect a bloody battle?
Oh, why did they even fucking roll? I got a one, Jesus.
You will find no shortage of foes.
Please, do everything within your power to capture Boris Ulgo alive. The people of Alderaan deserve to see that usurper face justice. They deserve...
Begging your pardon, my lord. An urgent matter requires your attention.
Very well. Tell me what's happened.
Captured alive, you will do no such thing. Even in chains, Boris Ulgo is a threat to House Thule's ascendance. He must be killed at all costs.
Isn't it our goal to make Pantyr happy?
We will be eliminating House Pantyr's...
Wow, at that role.
That is their only true concern.
My apologies. Now you understand the gravity.
Also, I just looked over the Raw and I have no idea what the fuck's going on.
The castle stolen from our house. Surrounded by an...
Yeah, I don't know what's going on anymore.
Until now, no one has dared challenge his position.
Castles and armies cannot stop me.
God, at the super roll!
This will be a momentous day. I must make preparations. I'll arrange for a special detachment of our elite Queen's Guard to move in behind you.
Oh, fucking Christ.
Job is done. Good luck.
One of the fucking wrestlers has a selfie stick. I just see that and I'm like, nah, fuck you. I don't care who you are. Fuck you.
Ooh. That is a boost of boots.
Yeah, I got a huge boost of mine, too.
Oh, would you cut? Start with me. Okay. You know, I better change this before I try to do combat with the companion dance toolbar. That could end badly.
I just gotta dance to death. It's like the end of the Guardians Galaxy. It's a dance off.
Don't think that's gonna work too well.
Well, it's only supposed to be a distraction, so.
Okay. I'll be a distraction then. Well, that was a lovely butt shot right there. The camera forgot to stay at a safe distance, and it zoomed way in. I'm following you, which could be bad. I just thought that.
Oh, we only have to follow the road, so.
Yeah, but you're the one that decides, I'm going to take a shortcut.
I only take a shortcut when I need to take a shortcut. We don't need to take a shortcut yet. Maybe.
I might need to take a shortcut to catch up to you. Archaeology point back there.
Oh. Hi, everybody. Boink, 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 boink.
Did you just go flying past them?
No.
Oh, I thought you did.
No, they were right in the way, and I was like, nah, fuck you guys. That's a straight enough line. Whoop.
Hiya, everybody! I get to slice people. Well, I don't know what's happening there. He thinks I'm lagging. Wow. I think the bitrate's a little too high.
Yeah, mine's good. Oh, I did get Fire Emblem recorded today. I ended up going, I'll record it today, and then I recorded it, got everything in one shot. It's almost like playing the game beforehand makes me better at it.
Really? I wouldn't know why.
Yeah, but I got it all in one shot. Didn't really even come close to dying, I don't think.
I'm changing settings so that I can maybe suffer through this and then fix it later. Yeah, I know YouTube video output low. Yeah, the stream's not receiving good quality. I get it. I'm not either, because the game's going chugga-chugga for some reason. Even though my computer should be able to handle that. Would you get back here?
Oh, and I hope the guy Gerard doesn't get sweet ass time on the fucking stream of Xenoblade Chronicles. Because I looked today and he was still in the tutorial area. I'm like, my god. I know it's a bit on the long side, but I would think you would be done by now, unless your streams are not that long. Hi. Bye. You all are dead. You all are dead. So we're just heading straight to the elevator. I missed him. No.
Really? Really?
That's a still in combat. And while Glock ain't here, I'm not going to be like Glock and go get ice cream like I was wanting to and eat it during the stream. I'll wait till after we stream to go eat ice cream. It has been so long since I've had ice cream. Because my fridge with its little ass freezer does not keep ice cream cold enough.
Makes sense.
So I'm like, I want a bowl of ice cream. If we have chocolate syrup, I'm drowning that shit in chocolate syrup. Head forward into this large-ass, empty, broke-ass place?
Pretty much, yes.
Like, Jesus, I think you have enough room.
Nah, it could be bigger.
Join the conversation. Join.
Let's make this simple. You surrender and no one gets hurt. It's just as I
predicted. Yeah.
The real masters behind House Thule, the claws of the Sith Empire, come to claim the throne of Alderaan for their own evil ends.
Go ahead and waste time babbling, pal. I get paid by the hour.
Don't you have any idea? I love Sparky remarks.
What those monsters have put you up to? I was the only one strong enough to do what was necessary. The people of this world deserve a leader who will defend them. I will not surrender this throne for you or for anyone else. Only I can keep it safe. Only I can protect Alderaan.
Eh, fuck it. I don't feel like talking you out of this one.
You're out of yourself, aren't you?
Ah, come on.
I've tolerated your intrusion long enough.
That's cheating!
Intruders. Defend your king!
Cheater.
Also, that'll last a total of 12 seconds. Save watch.
Ta-da!
Boring. Oh, you need heavy. Alright. I forgot about that part. I think I've done this before for the Republic, so. I know how this fight works.
Uh-oh. Mistakes were made. Aiko, where are you? Come here.
Billy.
Can I borrow your healing for a second here, please? I'll take care of this jerk for you. Thank you, Mako. Okay. Now, round two. Come here.
Go ahead and kill everybody you can. Well, that's not it. Yeah, just go ahead and kill everybody.
Oh, did you guys think you were...
Oh, my mom was telling me that it doesn't really feel like Christmas yet.
Too warm.
Well, that and we don't have a Christmas tree up.
Oh. Yeah, that can make that happen.
Yeah, we usually have it up after Thanksgiving, but yeah, we haven't even put it up yet. I'm like, well, okay, I could do that. Also, I'm the only one she's bought something for Christmas, and I'm like... Okay,
yes.
It can be easy stuff to find for me, because, you know, I gave you a Christmas list and all, but, I would think you'd be able to buy something for someone else by now.
Aiko, can I borrow your healing? Thank you.
Darn it.
Thank
I need heavy ordnance. Oh, saviors. Go down. Go away, you son of a bitch.
Good night.
Alright, shoot that one. Alright, I'll get the last one.
Where is Unless the last get... one?
Nah, pretty much down. Just, we're going counterclockwise, so... Just keep going counterclockwise. Applicable thing.
Okay, I see.
You need to get another box, though. You only have the one jar, the one rocket, apparently.
You guys about done?
Oh, you can't click the thing while you're in combat, by the way.
Yeah, you know, you keep saying this stuff after I've already tried it. Not being helpful there.
Well, I didn't know you already tried it.
And now you're in combat, so now I can't do that.
But this guy can't fucking got in combat with me while you were in combat, so...
Oh, he's the one from over here? Okay.
No, he was the one over there.
It's down.
Now, we got these guys over here. I'll get them, you get everyone else.
He's dead.
Wow, I just got done cleaning up these guys.
I took him and his little punch monkeys.
Oh, whoops.
Well, I think we both hit it.
There we go.
We both hit it and we canceled each other out.
It's not over.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not dead yet. I won't let you win. I won't let the Empire's shadow fall over Alderaan.
I kinda wanna kill him, but that would be dark points.
Your fellow nobles can decide your fate.
So be it. Let the battlefield change. I will fight to protect Alderaan from the Empire's filth to my last breath, just as I always have.
And that didn't work for you this time, so good luck with that.
Yep. Howdy.
Howdy ho!
Area secure, everyone. Looks like the hard part's been taken care of.
Pretty much.
Go in the flesh. Wasn't sure if I'd ever have the pleasure.
Take him in the nuts.
Save your mockery, Pantyr. If your house were stronger, we wouldn't be here now.
Oh!
Good options.
Prisoners, do not speak.
Yay! We both would have done the same thing.
But was that one in the smarky and the turkey in the smarky one? I wanted the smarky one, but I'm like, no, I want to smack him. I know Mako disproves, but I still want to smack him.
Lord Orin, the operation was a success. Boris Ulgo is in our custody.
It's finally over. The usurper will finally face justice. You were right, Lord Victus. Our house owes you and House Thule a great debt.
Yes, I must admit. Even I am surprised that it was possible to capture the usurper alive. I hadn't expected that particular windfall.
So, how much am I getting?
I think I deserve more compensation. Of course. Your reward is great enough for what you've achieved today, but you deserve everything we can give. You have delivered Boris Ulgo as promised.
You know what's bad?
You have proved House Thule's commitment
what?
To the good of
our That was the good choice for even my companion. Both of our companions would have been in the same boat on that one.
Brothers and cousins of yours who have sided with House Organa.
I'll do my best, but the Organos may not take well to losing. I fear this conflict could be far from over. If you ever need my help again, you only need to ask.
I will certainly be keeping you in mind. Your work is done for the time being. You can go on about your own business.
You're Yay. Just salty because we didn't kill him.
Hey, we got paid more for keeping him alive. That's all I give a damn about.
Holy.
That's the exact same helmet I have. God damn it.
Mine's better than what I've got.
Oh, I meant design-wise, it's the exact same helmet. Oh, it's a huge boost to me. Back to the spaceport!
Eh. Like how it looks, though. Eh. Crap! Now I can't find the quick travel. There we go. Spaceport.
Yep.
Spaceport. Spaceport. There it is. Like, I know it was here somewhere. Jeez. We have barely accomplished anything. And I have gotten over it. I have gotten 50,000 experience.
Oh, I'm almost at a level up.
Okay, whose are we doing first?
I don't know. Where do both of us need to go?
Well, mine's kind of in the middle of space, so we would have to be on my ship for that one.
Okay, mine's on Nar Shaddaa, so I guess we'll go with yours.
That thing. Oh, hero missions. Nope.
Nope, fuck that noise. Out! Peace! Hergadurgadur!
We're done with this planet.
Bargety.
And I get stuck on a bench. Wow! I don't platform good. Oh, wait, before you come in here. What color is it?
What color is what?
My door.
Blue.
Can you go in?
Yep.
Wow. Okay. I don't even, because I would not think that should be possible. Oh yeah, this spaceport, I gotta go in this side of it, that's right.
Oh, I didn't even see what that said. There was something purple that said something.
Oh, there was?
Mm-hmm. I don't know what it said.
Huh. I'll find out when I get all the way through the loading. Only thing I got purple is my story. One.
Oh, no, this is like in the middle of the screen.
Oh. I don't know then. Might have been some kind of glitch or something. The stream on my end sucks, by the way.
Oh, I'm trying to find your other companion. Oh, there she is. I only have two companions. Why do you have three?
Because reasons.
My lord, my effort.
Eh, not yet. Let's go. What was it? That. Wasn't it? No. Dang it, I found it the last time. Oh, right there. There. Travel.
I was about to say you're sitting sideways. Hey, we're on this dude's ship.
Okay. Yeah. I was making sure I did actually have to go off the ship. I was checking to make sure I did fix the problems. Because it was kind of laggy. What's that back there?
Medical droid.
I need to sell shit.
I need to put a bunch of shit in my locker. Got a bunch of materials I need to put in there, and this gift that I can't do anything with at the moment, because it gives influence to no one I have as a companion.
Well,
hang on a second.
What?
My health bar disappeared.
Mine didn't. It's still there.
No, on my quick bars.
Yeah, mine's still there.
Weird. It's gone. It's the... What the fuck?
It'll probably fix there in a second.
What?
Well.
Where did it disappear? Thank Norman Carr after all. Also, this Ghost is out now.
Stand down, Sith. Padawan you seek is not here. Master Carr discovered her plan and talked her out of it.
It's not your day. You were expecting one lowly little Padawan to crush. And instead, you get us.
Oh, goody.
Save yourself some trouble and tell me where she is.
The Sith has a sense of humor. Believe me, Master Carr didn't send us to help you.
I don't care what he sent you for.
We are fully trained Jedi Knights and more than your match. You should submit.
Of course, we have yet to encounter a Sith who had the sense to surrender. You all seem bent on having us destroy you.
Well, then how about I just walk away?
Quarrel with you. Let's just go our separate ways.
Now, why would we agree to just let you go?
Xylix, we assume this Sith would engage, as all others we faced have. If that's not the case...
No, Alden. This Sith will continue to hunt Norman Carr and his Padawan. We must end the threat for good.
True Jedi don't attack to kill. The light side demands temperance.
You're about the light side. The Sith force us to take measures like this.
You, Sith, pose an exception. Your vile attempts to hurt Norman Carr and Jaysa Wilson are provocation enough.
You don't know my motivations.
Come on. It doesn't take a genius to know you came here to destroy. Your presence is all the confirmation we need. Right, Alden?
Xylix, I'm unsure. Master Carr claims this Sith means Jaysa harm, but we have no proof.
Master Carr's word is proof enough.
I'm back.
I have no crisis of conscience, assuming his assessment is sound.
That's an assumption I cannot make, my friend.
These Jedi are debating whether or not Tommy's a threat.
And I urge you to do the same.
And I'm having fun screwing with him too. Because I know what I'm gonna have to do.
He's literally talking. He's literally quoting the fucking Jedi code to them. It's hilarious.
You're going to regret that.
Never.
Well,
this one had to be a jerk.
Yeah. Boop.
Hey, be choked. Ah.
See.
I yield to you. Damn Aldenford, leaving me
to face you alone.
You should have left with him. Dipshit.
The result would have been the same.
Your strength is undeniable. Is there such power in the...
It's still installing the update, Jesus.
Denounce the Jedi. The darkness is your only path to inner peace.
I'll consider what...
Hey, I don't suppose you can put it on with much Google.
What do you mean?
Like, put the VRB screen up and put it on Google so I can watch all in time instead of having that huge lag spike.
I was gonna say we're in each other.
Let me see if I can set that up real quick.
Alright, well, while we're doing that, recording instead, and I'm gonna say screw the streaming because I can't get it to not have high bit. See a difference because I'll piece it together, but yeah. Okay.
Oh, fucking. Yeah, right. Fuck next, but god damn it. Forgot about that part.
While you're doing that, I'm. Beep-beep-doop. I made it look better.
Nintendo learned! Oh my god, Nintendo X fucking learned! There ain't shit! Oh, props to you, Nintendo, for actually learning a goddamn lesson. I am honestly surprised. Any day now. Alright, it's up. I have no idea if it's the same hangout from Saturday.
It might not be.
Yeah, wait.
Hi. I gotta go back to my ship, okay.
Then I gotta go to my ship.
I gotta use my ship's holo terminal.
Oh, kitty.
So, you won't be able to see it.
I get to see a no-sided conversation, and I can't go anywhere until you drop me off somewhere, literally.
Wow. Question?
Is that... What?
If you're on my ship...
Uh-huh.
And you leave my ship, where do you go?
Oh god, nope, I'm on my ship now, what the fuck?
Okay, that works.
Fuck it, I don't care, that works.
Your ship was on autopilot and it came to me.
I'll take that explanation.
Padawan made me meet with her, so I went to end this. But two of Kar's Jedi friends...
Working block?
Fascinating. No.
It seems both Master and Padawan.
What do you mean, no?
By your exploits.
Frozen for me.
I've received a transmission from Newman Carr.
Well, you may be frozen for you.
Thank you. The entire Google Chrome was completely frozen. I couldn't do a freaking thing.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure you'll defeat him, Master.
Oh, I have no intention of making the meeting. Carr fails to understand. I have
I got no sound.
Dispute.
Apparently I have to have fucking makes sense why. I know why there's no sound now.
Why?
Aramix will only broadcast the sound that's coming through the speakers.
What?
It's only going to send you the sound that's coming through, like, the computer speakers or, the like, anything that's plugged in into the audio jacks.
Okay.
Because I have Chroma Squad going through that, through my headphones when we do Chroma Squad.
So, where do you have...
Through my Turtle Beach headset? Because I don't have to split it?
Seen it.
That hid my entire holo terminal conversation while you guys were doing that.
Oh,
I'll tell you now.
Go?
The
I gotta go to Hutta. So where do you gotta go?
Nar Shaddaa.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
Quality is terrible. Is that on my end?
Probably. I was about to say, it's perfectly fine on my end. Like, I'm seeing the preview and it's perfectly fine.
Oh, wow.
It's probably because I'm trying to install the frickin' update, too.
Probably.
And it's only 32 megabyte, or 32% finished. That's how...
I didn't realize you and me literally have to go to planets right next to each other.
Tell me when stuff that's important is happening.
Okay.
Stuff that's important isn't happening.
Tommy Dreamer is smacking the shit out of Bray Wyatt with a kendo stick.
I'm talking about on the game.
Well, to be fair, you didn't specify.
I could care less about the frickin'... Eh.
Team ECW versus Bray for the versus Wyatt family. Hang on, this is a very important loading screen.
Really?
No. What has there ever been an important loading screen?
Well, there was that one. No.
Exactly. All right. The question now is, where the fuck do I go?
Where the frick? Okay, there's the door. I couldn't figure out where my door was.
I go down here.
Wait. Oh, okay.
Oh. Hey, that's the longest I've seen somebody stick around without saying a single word. Someone was watching us for 4 minutes and didn't say anything.
Really?
Yep. Because Hexjack gives me time codes and only everything.
Okay.
I wish I wasn't installing anything so the quality would be better because this is ridiculously laggy.
I don't know where you're at.
Matt,
there passport. You are.
I guess I'm going down there. Okay. Beep.
Beep. Beep.
That's too far. God damn it.
I did it on purpose. Because I purposely turned and went right off the edge.
Upper industrial sector.
Now to figure out which one that was.
Bottom left one.
Oh, okay. Have a safe and pleasant stay. My level has been shifted to 26.
Yep.
You know, that is a smart concept, though.
Yeah.
Then you're not stupidly overpowered for the world.
Well, besides the normal overpowered, you are for everything now.
Yeah. But, to be fair, if we were level 32s, coming through here, we could look at stuff and kill it.
Yep.
So, at least that makes it balanced better.
Yes, I totally went around for no reason. You're gonna go totally around for no reason.
I was following you.
Alright, where am I going?
I turned back.
Alright. Pretty much follow the road to the elevator, like, the far back of this area.
Boy, this looks so much better.
Oh, by the way, Pro Jared's doing his Star Wars movie marathon right now. Oh. He's live tweeting him watching episode 1.
By the way, for those wondering, I came through here with crap quality the first time. So this looks far better.
Well, a good computer will do that game sometimes. No, unless you're Arkham Knight. Nah, I'm taking a shot at it. Oop, almost messed up a turn. Although I will say, I'm surprised nothing's wanting to attack us yet.
I know. That will change.
Like that.
Pretty much. Okay, how is it hitting you, but not knocking you off the bike?
Oh, it has to be a certain amount of damage.
Ah.
I don't know what the damage threshold is, but I know it's a certain amount of damage has to happen before you get knocked off.
Hey, bounty hunter phase. I was still on my speeder. It never told me that speeders weren't... There we go. Now it told me speeders weren't allowed here. I was like, really?
Really?
What?
Turn around.
Oh.
Hi! Why did you not spawn in front of me?
I remember you. You shot Brayden back on the hall.
What the hell are you doing here? Doesn't matter. You saved us the trouble of hunting you down.
Stand down, Sidon. A matter of honor has brought all of you here today. It shall be settled as such.
Something important's happened, by the way, Glock.
You owe this hunter a debt.
Hey, don't care.
To see at least one of my pupils redeemed. Sorry, what? I die.
Something important's happening.
Oh, okay. I wish I could hear.
He doesn't have blood in
and read.
For Brayden and Jory. At least he'll be able to account for his action.
You are patching. Are you sure you want to exit the Swotor launcher? Yes, screw the patch. A duel to the death. Challenge set. 35%. I ain't finishing any freaking time soon.
Consider yourself.
Now, quality magically appear. Please. No. You're just going to put a big giant middle finger to us?
Okay. So this is supposed to be a 2-on-2, so I'm just going to... Hey, now you drug me into it. Alright.
I physically can't see anything. It's so glitched. I'm okay. You left the ball. Hold on.
Bop! That duel's over.
That's off. That's
suck
off.
Suck it, bitch.
I'm assuming it's good for you.
Nope.
Well then. Actually,
and I
better
don't even
for
like
me.
That look. Well, have it. Take it. Take it all.
Holy crap.
Why is the quality so terrible?
I don't know. You want to check Tommy and see if it's good for you?
I can. Because I'm not trying to stream because it decided to be a lag fest.
Because I'm literally looking at the preview and I'm like, I could play off this as if it wasn't mirrored. And also if I could actually move in there. As I tried.
Oh, it is blurry as crap.
What the f- I fit different.
You know what I think it is?
What?
You're streaming.
That shouldn't affect it that much, to be honest.
I think it's trying to overload it for whatever reason.
Then why am I not getting any frame drops on the stream? I've gotten zero
and
frame
why
drops.
Is it when, and why is it when before it worked fine and I could see everything?
Well, to be fair, Glock, you're also lagging. So there's a little bit of it, but I don't know the rest of it.
I don't know either. Fuck them. Well, no, we did this fucking last week and it was fine.
But like I said, I know he's lagging a bit too.
Then why is it blurry for you?
I don't know.
You! Killed the guy.
The future of my people. That's quite a compliment coming from you.
I merely speak the truth. This matter is settled. The rest of you shall allow this hunter to finish the great hunt in peace.
No, Commander. Our pledge to Taro stands.
You mother...
You are no Mandalorians. You should have shot me first.
Die, you dog!
Oh, fucking assholes. He was a good man, damn it.
Pricks.
Yep. Pricks, the lot of ya.
It's fitting that I die here, surrounded by my failures. Taro mustn't win the great hunt. Don't let his example lead others down the easy path. Keep honor alive among my people. Show them that the old traditions, the code of the warrior, is worthy of defending.
So you're gonna become him by the end of it, pretty much.
You walk a treacherous path, Hunter. Unless you believe in something, you will become an empty shell. Or a rabid dog. In the end, all you have is your dignity.
Taro isn't worthy of such a great teacher. Not by a long shot. If we ever see him again, I'll tell him that before you blast him.
Gladly. I'll be sure to shoot him in the nuts once for us.
Why not twice?
He doesn't have enough balls for that. Yep, I took that shot.
But I can't argue the fact.
Fuck that guy!
What happened?
Dude who killed essentially my original support team. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot him once in the nuts. That'll be enough. He doesn't have enough balls for that.
Doesn't have enough balls, then how are you gonna shoot the nuts?
He doesn't have enough balls for multiple shots. He only has enough balls for the one shot, and that's it.
Oh, okay. Okay. Wow. Somebody's mic is echoing. Tommy, your mic is echoing.
Yours is all the time.
Why didn't you say something?
Probably because
I'm auto-adjusted.
Like I do.
Again. I hate this mic at times.
Because Glock, like me, I just learned to live with it and ignore it. It's just me, Glock. Your mic might echo sometimes, but I will not say anything because I just ignore it.
Quick travel.
Yep. Back to the spaceport. Oh, whoops. That was a wall. Ah, shit. That's not mine. Is that mine up here? Fucking bit. No. Where is it?
I don't know. I didn't come out of it. I actually didn't, so I don't have a clue as to where it is.
Yeah.
Now that I'm thinking about it, I don't remember where mine was. Uh-oh. I think it was one of these two.
Probably.
Yep. Wow. First one I pull up to.
Gonna go up this one.
I gotta go to Hutta. You know, we could have went on mine, unless you have to go to Hutta too.
I have to use my ship's terminal.
Oh. Okay.
I just remember the problem. I don't remember what question. Oh. Oh, it's on the... God, fuck. Son of a bitch.
To be fair, we still probably could have went to Hutta and you got on your ship from there while I tried to figure out where I had to go.
I figured it out. I'm dumb. I'm picking the inner ones, not the outer ones. And it's the last one I check, of fucking course. Find it! I'm not dumb anymore. Why is there not multiple elevator icons on the map?
Gotta love it.
Yeah. Plus, for all I know, I'll have to go to Hutta too, so.
Fair point. I need to figure out how to disable that frickin' auto adjusting on the levels. Because there has to be a way to do that.
Galaxy Story is trying to get back into Star Wars The Old Republic, and he's so confused.
Excuse me?
I was thinking, it's like, how long ago
did
you play
SWTOR? Was that just a random thing, or just, okay? What the flip? Something is exploding on the back end of my door. It's not cool. I'm gonna go out of this and be straight into a battle. Is that exactly what's gonna happen?
Probably. I hate this. I can't hear it and I can't freaking read. This is ticking me off. I'm staring at a screen and not knowing what the frick is going on.
You know, not being able to read sounds like a personal problem.
You know what? Go screw.
Well, you're the one that said it that way.
No. Just go screw yourself.
You said it like you can't read.
No. Go screw yourself.
Look, I get it. We're in the South. That's a common thing, but you don't have to say that.
No, just go screw yourself.
Okay, so I didn't have to get into a battle. Why was my ship's door exploding behind it?
Do you require medical attention?
Okay. A dead man? Nope. I gotta go to Aurora. Or I gotta go to the Aurora. So, apparently I'm backwards from you at the moment.
Jeez. I hit the button.
So, I'll go to HUD and meet you there.
Yeah.
Even though I think you're already here.
I am.
Oh, well.
I like my helmet, but I got two that are better.
Well, pick one and drop it in the slot. Oh.
Hi. Having fun there?
A little bit.
You know what I did not think about?
What?
I've got like 7 XP boosts. I need to freaking use them.
Well, in the mood of the Christmas season, there's a snowball.
I figured it.
I still have it!
I never even got mine. I was ripped off.
I didn't get mine either.
You'll probably get yours in like... You can probably get yours in like next few weeks or so. I assume they're going to do a Christmas event where you can get the snowball again. This is too good of a thing to not have. Damn it. More people need this. So Glock, are you excited for the Smash Direct tomorrow?
What?
Are you excited for the Smash Direct tomorrow?
The what?
The Super Smash Bros. Direct.
Oh, they were having one.
Oh. Well, it's going to be the final Smash Direct that announced the final pieces of DLC.
Final DLC?
Yep. Final. What is announced tomorrow is it.
done with it?
Yep.
Why? They're making so much cash off.
Because they've done an entire... they've already done a year of support already, and they'll probably do nope. another year on top of that? Oh, where'd you...
Alright, map's not being helpful here.
Oh. So in other words, my work should be...
take the taxi.
Yay! Smash direct! Sounds awesome.
How do you zoom out?
Sorry. I'm sorry, but I don't own the game.
Wow. But we get to find out when Cloud comes out tomorrow.
Yeah, we get to find out when tomorrow Cloud comes out.
What? When tomorrow, Cloud?
Yeah, Cloud for Smashers. We get to find out when he comes out tomorrow.
Guess we freaking take the taxi then. I ain't got nothing down that way. We can't take the. Oh my god! You're gonna make me fly through all of this. Never mind then.
Yeah, Cloud from Final Fantasy VII is gonna be in Smash.
I can't get over the wall here, can I? Nope!
Nope, you gotta go this way.
Can't even take shortcuts because this planet is not designed for that. You know, now I understand why we saw people with speeders flying past us. It's because of stupid freaking ones like this.
Yep.
And by the way, I should have been getting experience for all these places that I've... visiting, trying to go to this, but seeing as how I was in here with Glock?
Nope.
Yep. Nope.
Oh,
I platformed better than you.
I got stuck. I got stuck on nothing. Literally nothing.
Well. I platform worse than you also.
Oh, why can't I have that speeder bike? I like that speeder bike.
Which
Although
speeder
I think
bike?
That's also the one behind you.
Oh, that one? Yeah, I kind of like that one too.
Also, that kind of looks like the one from the new movie.
Oh, are we all going to the same spot? Is that what's happening here?
Yep.
Everyone's going to the same spot. Holy crap.
Yep.
That is funny.
Mine lasted longer than yours. I got...
Your presence tells me that my fellows Ulden and Xylix must have failed. Pity. Should have known Barriss couldn't be trusted. As a man of my word, I'm here. Alone as agreed. Your master shows himself a coward, sending you in his stead.
I haven't come to kill you.
No, I'm sure you're here to play Pazak. You are Barriss's pawn, and especially...
No, that's exactly what we're here for.
Pawn, but still, I must put an end to you. Once you're out of the way, Jason will provide the proof I need to open the Jedi Council's eyes and expose Barriss's network of spies.
Don't force me to destroy you.
This ends now, Sith.
Say when.
I think I got it.
Okay.
The force is very strong with you. I must dig deeper.
Too late.
Stand down, Carr. No one has to die.
Never.
Wow, I didn't even get that choice. That was legit. And he's chasing you down. He's chasing everyone down.
Nah, fuck you. Dude went Super Saiyan.
No! This is not right! Fall!
You
must fall to me!
You're weakening, Kar. Surrender.
Silence, Sith.
Jesus!
How do you like it? Don't do that!
Rocket! Alright!
He choked Mako, I choke him!
Is mortal, Sith. At least I die knowing you'll never find Jaysa.
My lord, Darth Barra sent us in case you needed help. Clearly that's not the case. He said Nomen Kar should be kept alive. May we stabilize him?
No. Barris be damned. I want to die. Then Jaysa will be safe.
Despite what you think, I'm not trying to kill your Padawan.
Lies. Tricks.
We'll save him, my lord, and then be out of your way in an adjacent chamber. Hurry, man. The Jedi's fading.
I'm alive. I see through you, Sith. You only saved me so that Jaysa would believe your heart is pure. I will not be the bait that draws Jaysa to you.
There's no reason for you to become so distraught.
I was supposed to expose Barris and open the Jedi Council's eyes. It was my destiny.
Well, destiny's a bitch.
The glory of defeating Barris is mine.
Actually, no, that's mine.
Hey, looky, looky. Jaysa showed up.
Her power is considerable.
Sith, I have come. It seems I was expected. Your men outside let me pass. Release Master Kar. Your efforts to draw me out have been a success.
Jaysa, no! I told you to stay put. How dare you defy me?
I have long been waiting for this moment.
My sacrifice for nothing! Stupid child, for all your power, you have understood nothing.
What have you done to him, Sith? Has this been inside him all along? No, it can't be. No one can hide such darkness. Somehow you've turned him mad!
Nah, he kinda went crazy himself.
Yeah.
I only exposed what was lurking inside.
Is that what you call what you've been doing? You spared Master Yamak on Tatooine and my parents on Alderaan. Now, I felt Master Kar slipping toward death, but you saved him. Your actions belie your station. Is it real, or has it all been a trick to get me to lower my guard?
Oh.
What you've been led to believe, Jaysa.
Use your power, Jaysa. Look into the Sith's heart, and you will see.
Look at me as long as you like. I have nothing to hide.
Very well, then. I see mercy and fairness and even, perhaps, compassion. You have walked the light path. Sparing Master Yanlok and my parents are true reflections of you. But it is said that Sith embody darkness. How is this possible?
To walk among Sith and not be discovered is an incredible challenge.
Don't listen, Jaysa. It's all a trick. The Sith has disguised himself and me to cause you to doubt your power.
I don't know what to believe. You told me there was order to the galaxy, that you would show me the truth. But nothing is true! Both of you are trying to drive me insane!
He is! Dipshit over here isn't. Fucking, this guy isn't.
The truth is plainly before you. I walk in the light.
Shut up! I can't trust you! I can't trust anything! Defend yourself, Sith!
To be fair, I'm kind of finding this funny.
Yep, that, I'll let you have fun. Well, I check Twitter. Wait, was there any?
Okay, we're back.
I am no match. So what is going on at the moment?
Essentially, Tommy's recruiting a new companion.
Your death would be a tragedy.
Your actions reflect. Looks like my character. She legit looks like Leala. What the freak? Except
probably because it's the same head model.
Nah, less Asian. Master Carr also wears a mask, and his deception is a much
uglier one. It's not his fault. His connection to the Force is flawed.
All my life, I've put up with deceit and denial. I thought the Jedi would be different. You've shown me otherwise. You've exposed Master Carr for what he is. It's your power that reveals a person's true nature. Your conviction and purity bring a reckoning that cannot be denied. I want that.
Join me, and from within the Sith Empire, we can forge a lasting peace.
Yes, I see the advantage of this. So much more can be achieved from within. At last, I feel a sense of purpose, something I can count on. What do you wish of me? And what shall we do with Master Carr?
He has turned away from the light. He needs guidance to heal and find his way back.
Your wisdom is unrivaled, my lord.
Jaysa, I'll see to it that the Jedi disavow you. You will be labeled an enemy of the Order.
Then I'll finally know where I stand with you. You took me as far as you were able. I hope this does not leave you bitter.
With the Council's help, perhaps he will come to understand.
I wish him the best. I am ready to learn your ways, my lord. And I look forward to aiding you any way I am able.
No. No. This cannot be my fate. Who are you to preside over me? You are nothing. I am Noman Carr.
Blah, 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 blah. Fuck off, Cliff.
Mm-hmm. Well, then.
Yep, you got a new companion. I kind of spoiled myself on that one. I knew that from the get-go.
I have to wonder, that have went differently? Sit. Because I feel like that could have went differently.
Yeah. But she's legit the companion you can get.
But I mean, is it something that you can get, or is it something that you...
You will get. Will get.
So there's no way you could screw that up?
No.
Okay. Because I felt like there was a way that you could potentially screw that all up right there.
As for your question, Glock, it all depends on your story choices.
So she can still be... I'm confused.
By the way, I've got to use my ship's holo terminal.
Okay.
Okay, let's pretend it was me there in that situation.
That's why I feel like there was so many variables that could make that happen differently.
She probably would have went outright Sith and joined you because the Jedi are fucking... stupid and dumb. But since Tommy plays light side Sith, it's like, oh, you know, bring about peace in the Sith Empire with the Republic by being on the inside and trying to make people not be assholes.
Which I must say, that makes a lot more sense.
Yeah.
So I like my way better.
Well, I was about to say, it's like how I play my bounty hunter in my Imperial Agent. We're not assholes! So don't expect us to be, though.
I like my way better. It's more fun. You get to kill more people.
I get paid more when I keep people alive.
No, you get paid by the hour.
Regardless of whether people are alive.
I get paid more. That's what's important.
You get paid by the hour.
I get paid regardless of whether people are alive or not. So, I make things interesting. I kill people.
Oh.
A lot.
Oh, Poke and Tournament's getting a Wii U bundle in Japan. That's neat.
I'd better be.
Apparently comes with something else, but I don't know what that something else is.
Mm.
But it does come with the Amiibo card.
Yay, HUD is one of those we can go straight to the ship.
Yep. I wait to hear from you where you're going, so.
Well, we can go to yours since we're kind of bouncing back and forth. You know it?
What?
Internet, I just want to be able to see what you're doing. Sticking me off, I'm restarting the hangout, maybe that'll... I don't know. Join hangout. No, it didn't.
Darn it, there's no good camera angle for this. I was kind of hoping it would be good just so you get a piece of full of ass from me dancing. But no, there's no good camera angle for it.
Why can't it just freaking work?
I don't fucking know. Same setup we had last time, so it should work, but it doesn't, so I don't know.
Jason Wilson, I presume.
This is my master, Darth Barriss.
Greetings, my lord.
Your parents are alive and thriving here on Drummond Cass. They'll be so pleased to know you are safe.
Please tell them I have never been happier.
I sense her devotion to you, apprentice. However did you manage that?
When will you realize there is nothing I cannot accomplish?
I'll admit this is more than I was expecting. There's no denying you are a master of the dark arts now.
Hear me!
What?
Make it legible!
I can't fucking make it legible! There's nothing I can fucking do!
Figure it out. Make it legible. Or I quit.
I don't know what to do! Everything is working!
Obviously everything's not working because it's not legible!
But I don't fucking know what to fucking do!
To those who attain the rank in my service. Straight left the call.
Let me see if I restart the call.
Lord, huh? I'm beginning to like the sound of that.
I thought so. Nice to see your stubborn streak isn't immune to good sense.
Holy crap, it's somewhat legible. Never mind. Return to me here on
Drummond Cass. I gotta go back to Drummond Cass. Plans for us.
It straight went from everything legible for a second to no, screw you.
Oh, I don't know what the fucking problem is. Everything's working like it was last time. You've both been a great help. Can't be my internet because it's still getting good frames.
What he said. I already prepared Jace's quarters. I'll go ahead and show her to them.
Perhaps you would be more comfortable in my...
Because if it was fucking up that bad, I should have a frame hit, but I'm not.
I wouldn't want that.
Yeah, it'd be pretty shocking if...
So, should I meet you back at Drummond Cass?
Or we can... Where were you having to go?
I have to go to a ship on a map.
So
you have to be on my ship.
I'm a bit perplexed. Your methods,
so we might want to go to Drummond Cass.
Yeah. Then we'll meet up. Go to your ship then.
Where the fuck is Drummond Cass?
I know what I'm doing, Captain. Of course, my lord. Apologies. I leave you to enjoy this achievement.
By the way, I'm a Sith Lord now.
Uranus and around the corner.
Say what, Tommy?
I'm a Sith Lord now.
Ooh, fancy.
I wonder what I would be at that point.
probably also a Sith Lord, because this is the end of chapter one.
I would first end up being cast. Inquisitor. Too good at killing people.
I got more cartel coins off of that, by the way. That's neat give you money for different things.
Yeah, it's only very specific things in the legacy. You can see what it is in your legacy. And also, it's not that much.
Yeah. But still, every little bit's nice. Because they don't technically have to do that at all.
True. The Yondra Mikasa yet, or it's the load now?
Yep.
Oh. Where you at?
Gotta figure out how I get it. Okay, over here.
Oh, you're off in the city?
No, I was trying to figure out where I go to get the fuck out of the hangar.
Oh. Well, I'm off in the city because I assume you have to go that way.
I'm gonna try to find you.
Get shot off your spear.
Oh, I had to use my ship's holo terminal.
Hmm.
Yes!
I could just imagine that being a mechanic, like somewhere along the way, it's like a random dice roll, and you possibly get shot off your speeder into a random ambush.
That would be annoying, because you have to pay for every single one of these speeder trips.
Yeah, show our friend some Drummond, but it'd make it interesting.
That figures. I didn't think to read what my reason for being here was before I got off my ship.
Well, Tommy. I can tell you one thing about Smash Direct tomorrow.
What?
Cloud will be out at the end of the Direct.
Well, I think that's something we already guessed.
Because Cloud's victory video is in the game now. And so is Midgard. And that's it. There's one other stage, but there's no information. Otherwise, any and all other data in there is incomplete and incomprehensible. Nintendo fucking learned!
Meaning that they still have to give, like, the rest of the code in order for it to even go.
Well, they can give the Cloud code, but they can't give the rest of the code. Oh, they can probably put Cloud out, but they have to, like, put out the rest of the patches for whatever else is supposed to be in here. Once war, not petty skirmishes that tiptoe around the Treaty of Coruscant, but open warfare. Vengeance has tasked me with finding a way to compel the rest of the Council to tear up the treaty. Still kind of cool that they put in the Af-Children garb. Give you pause, Master.
The Emperor signed the treaty for a reason, but no, Apprentice.
It would have been fantastic if they fucking put in the Kingdom Hearts garb. So I was like, I like how Cloud looks in Kingdom Hearts 1.
Most think that our inability to find and defeat one man, General Karrest, is gone.
Alright, where are you having to go?
I gotta figure negotiated peace.
I would assume, like, the normal place that you have to meet Darth Barriss at. How do we show our faces in public? General Garn operates. That's my assumption. A phantom single-handedly preventing the fringe systems from falling to us. After years without a hint of his whereabouts, I've learned that he's meeting on Nar Shaddaa with traitorous Imperial agents. You will go there, and you will kill him.
What is this meeting about?
He maintains. Are you fucking kidding me? Anticipating
our moves. What?
These traitors supply his information.
I think I gotta go to Nar Shaddaa after this. I had to go here just for the holo terminal.
Really?
I'm having that feeling. I'm still in the holo terminal. So, yeah. Oh my god. Why couldn't I have just done that where I was? Why we're going on yours.
Okay.
I'm not going on another Wild Goose Chase right now, so no, screw this.
Tally-ho!
That irritated me to no end right there. Why did I have to go to Dromund Kaas to have a holo terminal conversation with Barriss just to find out that I had to freaking go somewhere else? Why? Ugh.
Hang on, is there? Yeah.
Is there what? Is there what?
I'm gonna see some. I'm gonna be that asshole.
What?
What I just tweeted.
I can't see right now.
We're getting Cloud tomorrow. Hashtag Smash Direct. Hashtag spoilers. I was like, yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna be an asshole about this. Because I'm laughing my ass off because Nintendo actually learned. And I want to give them props for that. By being an asshole about it. You know, I have to wonder when they'll send the data live. If they'll time it to when it's just as the direct ends. Because at this rate, I think they could put it at the start of the direct and it wouldn't spoil a damn thing.
True. You're not at the spaceport yet, are you?
I'm already at my ship. And I'm going under the wrong end of my ship.
You know that don't work, right?
I know.
Okay. Just making sure you realize that don't work.
Oh, no, I was going to the right end of the ship. God damn it.
Oh my god.
Fuck! Frick, frack, floop, flock, frack.
I'm entering your story area. Story area, I made it so far. Because I can't speak. Which end's the front of your ship and which end's the back of your ship? Never mind.
The not. I was about to say, the not curvy end's the back end, is the front end of the ship. Or, no, the not curvy end's the back end of the ship. The curvy's in the front end of the ship.
Wait.
I are dyslexic.
Side with the guns, the front of the ship.
Yes.
I just got teleported.
Did you? Did you get teleported into the ship?
Don't know.
You're loading, aren't you?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, no, you're getting teleported in, because I see Jaysa. Yay. With her more revealing outfit now?
That's the default.
Well, here's the she was not wearing that in the fucking conversation where you picked her up.
Nope.
Did she just pull a costume change out of nowhere mid-change?
You mean right after the cutscene? Because literally, when she was following me for the rest of that, this is the same outfit?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Pretty much, yeah. She changed outfits. I don't have permission to use the galaxy map, but I can sit in your chair.
Well, don't sit for long, because they're already here. Oh, conversation.
Oh, I can't see it.
Hang on, I'm making a speech to the crew. All two of them.
Thought of something.
What?
Where does Mako usually stand?
In the cockpit.
Oh, okay, I see her now.
The other one's downstairs.
I saw him.
Yeah, jackass.
Yep. Auto cutscene?
Under arrest. Yep. Lay down your weapons.
You better have a good reason for this.
Conspiracy to commit an act of terrorism against the Republic. We captured your accomplice, one Taro Blood, who implicated you when he confessed under Master Jaro's questioning.
Oh, so then I probably shouldn't be here then. Mistake.
Let's get the AI sorted out.
So you can attempt your assassination? How stupid do you think I am?
Very.
And your friend in the pit, you can plead your case when we ship you to Coruscant to stand trial. This is your last warning. Drop your weapon.
Oh crap! Shoot him in the face! Shoot him in the face! Just pull the freaking trigger. Sorry, you don't care.
My blaster handy when I see Taro.
Ah. Wussy. Open fire.
What?
Didn't shoot him in the face.
I'm still gonna shoot him in the face. I was just saying, hey, nothing personal. I'd rather have my blaster when I see that asshole that I'm going to kill very slowly. So, yeah, sorry. Doing my job here.
And Glock, yes. My companion has a double lightsaber like you.
So... When you see him, are you just gonna shoot him in the?
Well, these first ones, I'll take that big one back there.
If there is any option, shoot him in the conversation. Will you do it?
I'm gonna rub it in his face first. I'm gonna kill him before I kill him, because he's an arrogant little prick.
Thank you.
You don't want to stoop to his level. You just want to kill him right then and there.
No. I want him to take the fact that I'm gonna kill him to his fucking grave. Since I can't kill him in a ship that will be sucked into a black hole, I have to find some other means of killing the asshole that's been being a pain in my ass this entire time.
Heavy armor. I can't use
it. By the way, that actually gets to happen as a smuggler.
Wait, you can't use heavy either?
No, it was just not good for me.
Oh.
Well,
take it to sell it, then.
Oh. I already passed it.
You're starting to be heartless like me. I'm so proud.
He was already dead when he got sucked into the black hole. It was just the ship was going to act as his coffin. Plus, fuck that asshole. He stole my ship and my supplies.
So who is this guy that you're going to kill now?
No, this is from a smuggler.
Oh, okay. So who is this guy you're going to kill now?
Guy who killed my support team for the Great Hunt.
Okay.
That was Friends of Mako.
I'm so proud. Becoming heartless. Oh, they grow up so fast. Love how I had no comment from that at all.
And I love how you're saying I'm going heartless when it's the one and only person I'm like, fuck this guy!
Yay, level up.
You say that now. It goes from one guy to another.
Only for
to another,
you.
Until eventually you get to the point where you just want to see the entire world burn.
Only for you. Ah, crap, I missed everybody in that one. Alright, we're good. To the elevator. I just wanted to get that bonus out of the way.
Makes sense. Whoops. I didn't do that, to be fair. She did it. It was her fault.
Blame your apprentice.
It was her fault. She walked over on that side. I dodged them. What
sure.
possessed her to go to that side is beyond me.
Sure.
Wanna go? Wanna go? Nope. Next.
Elevator door first.
Then next.
Oh, hang on.
The door shut in my face.
That's because I walked away.
Where did you go?
I went to sell stuff.
Where can repair
stuff.
Oh! Yeah. We can sell stuff there.
Mm-hmm.
Me. Thank you. Now I can't interact with the vendor.
There we go. Now we're good.
Dang it. I was coming over here to do it. Now he won't put his lightsabers up. There we go.
Stand by for examination and suggested products.
It's all junk. Air.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Ah, God. Alright. Next.
So, you're still alive, huh? You might be worth killing after all. Hurry up and let me out of here so we can settle this once and for all. Unless facing me as an equal frightens you.
The cell suits you. Brings out the scumbag.
Of course. Someone like you could never dream of defeating me. All you can do is ogle like some insignificant bystander. Come on, surprise me. Open the door and face me like a warrior.
Where's the fun in that? I want to hear you beg.
Figures, you are a lowlife.
Fuck you!
Ooh!
I'm begging you. I can't die like this. Please!
You don't deserve a warrior's death, scumbag. Let's leave him. Let him die when the ship is ripped to pieces.
Agreed!
No! You can't let me die like this! I'm Taro Blood, you worthless piece of filth! I'm the future of the Mandalorians!
So long, Slimeball.
Let me out, Daniel! You can't do this to me! I'm
Blood! Well, now you're dead.
So now you're dead, Blood.
Cliff. Yep. Now, like, yeah, that is a fitting in for the shithead. Let him die when the ship's ripped apart.
What's that panel thing back there?
Oh, I don't know.
What's this thing do? Oh, no, 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 don't.
Oh. Oh, okay. Moving on.
Nope, he gets to die like that. Hi.
That's twice now I've killed somebody personally. I've had to deal with someone personally by having them get ripped apart in a ship. Granted, the other one was dead first, but yeah, this will work. If he survives, I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking shove my pistol so far up his ass and pull the trigger. Ugh. That, or we're gonna see how many thermal detonators he can fit down his throat. That's if he manages to survive this bullshit. He better fucking not. Plus, he wasn't good enough to get through here without fucking up everything, so... Eh, he deserves to pay for his stupidity.
True.
I think I can just ignore the lot of you. Damn it! Nope, that ain't happening. Nope, gotta fight everybody.
You having fun?
Well, they kind of got alerted, so I kind of had to fight everybody. Alright. Now with that settled... Maybe we can get to here. Thank you.
It's caused quite a bit of trouble, but I'm afraid it's over now. I'll ask you to drop your weapons and surrender.
So, has that ever worked?
Some have since. Others must be persuaded. You will drop your weapons and surrender to me.
You
will realize what a complete idiot you are.
I've always wanted to do that! Yes! I know the Mandalorians were the best game of 2015, right now.
What did he do?
Oh, he tried to do the whole Jedi mind trick, and I went, you are a complete idiot.
That was funny. And the hand motion to go with it, too, that was perfect. Codes, I have mine. Always fulfill a contract. Vendus, your lightsaber. Oh, we got lightsabers? We bringing lightsabers to the party, seriously?
Well, I have rockets and flamethrowers.
If that was there, there would lightning everywhere. Because lightning!
I'm like, that is the best response I have ever wanted to have in this game. Thank you.
That was perfect.
Master, no. You know there was somebody in the background that, like, put that... That was just like, I have wanted that thing. Forever.
I'm turning this ship to dust in a minute. I suggest you not be on it.
We'll meet again, Bounty Hunter. I swear it.
Whatever you say.
Let her go. You did the right thing.
Eh, you didn't pay me to kill her.
There was no reason to kill her.
That's a very good point. The cruiser can be set to jump into hyperspace at the bridge control.
I wish I knew what you were saying. All I can see is a good idea.
Versus what you've done. Then we run.
Okay.
Works for me. You got all that, right?
Yep. It's blown it sky high. Whoop. Whoop.
Woohoo! Explosion!
Run away!
We might want to run now.
More explosions!
Oh, fucking hell. Really?
Excuse me, good sir!
I ain't got time for this shit. I ain't having this shit. Which way do we have to go?
Just keep running. Basically, not back
this
way.
Up this way.
Oh, really?
Yep, elevator right here.
Oh.
Just have to go through these people.
Yeah, now I'm in battle, so I'm walking slower. Very funny. The door shut on me again.
And they scared for them. Up, there goes that ship.
I think we need to hurry up and get to yours.
Rocket on it. Well, I think it's gonna be yours.
I went the quick way.
It's worth a guy. There's fucking people behind this door.
There will be.
He's literally got the freaking bomb things, like, on standby.
Nope, that's the spread shot.
Oh.
That's not jetpack rockets.
Oh, okay.
Oh, god damn it. Now I have the jetpack rockets, and I are not needed anymore.
Over here.
Later.
Aw, no cutscene.
Nah, not until I load. Probably. I don't fucking know.
I'm back on my ship.
Good to see you, Master. I applied a fresh coat of paint to your quarters.
Nope.
Color, of course. Only fresher.
Where are we going?
I gotta hit Drummond Kos.
Oh. To actually do something or to talk to
yes,
someone?
Yes, I have to actually do something to that Drummond Kos.
Okay.
Yeah, I have to go back to the Mandalorian Enclave, so.
Okay.
Wait. Roman Reigns just won the title on Raw. Then what was the point of him losing last night? If you're going to give him the belt, why have him win on Raw? That's the dumbest shit I've ever seen.
You know what?
What?
Don't we have a quick travel point in here, there?
Probably. Yep.
Yep. Getting quick travel.
Quick travel! Away!
Out of curiosity, which one did you go to?
The Mandalorian one. Because there's one literally outside.
Oh, there is?
Yep.
Well.
Bravo. You quit driving to the middle one, yeah. The pointless one? Yeah, curse you. I'll be inside waiting.
Well, to be fair, I don't have one on that side for some reason.
You could travel to the Sith one and just travel across. They're all connected.
I don't have one over there either.
No,
You should probably grab those quick travel points.
How I missed those is beyond me, but I did. Because I seem to recall we have walked down all three of these, and I have not gotten any of them.
Oh, we haven't walked down the Imperial Agent one, I don't think.
I thought we have at one point.
No, yeah, we had. I forgot, we did.
I wasn't supposed to go this way, was I?
Nope, turn around.
Hi.
It's the cutscene! Oh, nope. I'm surprised.
There we go.
There it is.
The hunter returns a hero. Sure is good to see you all in one piece.
I'm sure there are bits missing here and there.
We can check for those later, Sugar. The Huntmaster's waiting for you in the main room. Go on in. Oh, and Hunter, great job.
Well then. It's not often you get told you did a great job.
You've made quite a name for yourself in Victory, Hunter. Mandalore himself requested your presence aboard his flagship. He wants to congratulate his champion personally.
We get an audience with Mandalore? You've got to be kidding. I can hardly believe it.
Makes two of us, Mako. The Huntmaster will address you now. I consider myself fortunate, Huntmaster.
Well, Mr. Grand Champion.
Yep. Do I get a belt with that? I want a belt with it.
Nope, you get me inside of you.
Damn it. I want a belt with it, damn it. Well, we can do your stuff now. My chapter one is completely complete.
Where do you gotta go?
I gotta grab and travel to the Spirit of Vengeance. I guess to go talk to Mandalore. Be like, yo, I am the champ.
Well, we could do that. Okay. Actually.
We travel back to the spaceport.
Mine's not up yet.
Oh. Crap. Welp. Fucking welp.
Let's see what time it is. Apparently, it's always this gloomy. Lovely.
Yeah, why is Roman Claus always gloomy? Why can't he ever be happy? It's because the Sith doesn't believe in happy.
Probably. Oh. That's a good ability. Okay.
How'd you get a fancy new ability?
Uh-huh.
Well, I guess we can end off after we get done with whatever, or get done with my stuff and your stuff, I guess. get us going to whatever planet we have to go to next.
I'm gonna be so far behind.
And
that's why
really...
we'll wind up spending a lot of time catching yours up.
Yeah, so as you're, what, on Tatooine, you're only like a planet behind, really.
Yeah.
And considering we don't have to go back and forth between stuff, it streamlines everything.
I'm probably just gonna spam side missions so that I level up faster and get to y'all's level easy.
Eh, you don't really have to.
I'm probably still going to.
If you just focus on story stuff, you'll be our level.
Yeah.
The only gap that we'll have between us and you is whatever we get for defeating the enemies the second time.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, it'll be the same.
Mm-hmm.
I've got to go to yours, don't I?
Yep.
I almost went to mine.
Yeah, where do you have to go after this?
Nar Shaddaa.
Oh, okay. Oh, Megan wants to talk. Oh, I gotta do companion conversations after this.
I need to, also. Because I think all three of them want to talk.
Yeah. By the way, you can't get the conversation with your main companion up high enough to where their companion quest is way out of your level range.
Really?
Yep, that happened to me with Corso and my smuggler.
Oh, wow.
That was like level 40-something. I got the Corso's quest to be like level 50. I was like, ah, shit. Well, that's a problem.
Are you already on your ship?
Not yet.
Oh. Well, I'm in your hangar, so.
Okay. I was gonna wait till you got here. And Bro Jared's starting his watch of episode 2. Oh goody. Yeah, Force Awakens comes out this weekend, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I probably won't see it till Saturday. That should be hype. Hopefully. Honestly, I just want a good movie. That's all I want. This is what a good movie, damn it. All I care about, and it looks like it's gonna be a good movie, so.
Welcome back, Master. I've just completed a new meal plan for your culinary pleasure.
No. Up Mako's enter here.
Okay, then I'm taking your chair.
Master, when we return to the ship, I hope we can take a moment and talk.
I stole your seat.
Well, there. There it is. The Spirit of Vengeance. And all terminal.
Oh. I can't see it.
The heck of a mask.
Ow. they about shot me down because they didn't know who I was. Welp.
Wow. We got one?
God damn it. I got another companion conversation. Give me a second.
See you later. How's it going, my lord?
Alright, I'm good.
Now we go.
Mm-hmm.
Can I do that while moving? I apparently can't exit your ship and move.
Mm-hmm.
Which, that's kind of a hard thing to do.
I don't know if this is going to miss the cutscene or not. It might.
Herp.
Nope. There is a health station here.
So we gotta fight someone, don't we?
Probably.
Mandalore's waiting. This way. Mandalore, your champion presents himself.
Glad a little war wasn't enough to keep you from meeting me, champion. I like a man who's not afraid to get his knuckles bloody. Welcome aboard the Spirit of Vengeance, both of you.
It's an honor.
That goes for me as well.
This must be Mako. I've heard she's the brains behind your operation.
Mako is more than capable.
I've got a lot to thank you for. Shoring up that secret auction, avenging Hedersung, stopping that arrogant snot, Taro Blood. You had a good slog getting here. Says a lot that you aced Taro Blood without stooping to his level. A damn lot.
He was never any threat to me.
That doesn't mean he was harmless. He could have cost us a lot. The Great Hunt isn't held for the sake of sport. It's meant to find the best the galaxy has to offer, usually to handle a task vital to the Mandoid. I have one more thing to ask of you before I know you are the one for it.
You have my full attention, Mandalore.
There is a cavern in the deep jungles of Dromund Kaas. Unnatural place, filled with all kind of abominations. There's something down there nobody's laid eyes on and lived to brag about it. I want you to kill it.
I'll head to Dromund Kaas now.
My clans send their most promising warriors to bloody themselves on the beasts in the cavern. Head to their camp at these coordinates. We'll speak again when you've brought me a suitable trophy.
As if Dromund Kaas didn't already give me the creeps. Come on, let's go show this thing how scary you can be.
What? Alright. Guess I'm going back to Dromund Kaas.
I'm up for a fight. Yeah, see, at least yours was not stupid.
Mm-hmm.
You also, actually have went to places to physically talk to people.
Also, hang on. My ship's right here, right?
Yes.
We came down that hallway.
Oh my god.
If I parked my ship here, how did I end up in the hallway?
I'm not eligible for that conversation. I am stuck. Damn it, Swotor. Wait. Maybe.
So I guess. Do you
okay,
have
I can go to my. Box? I can go back to my ship.
Okay. Yeah. Do you have to go back to Dromund Kaas?
Nope.
Oh.
Not right now. Anyhow.
Oh.
My luck. I'll probably have to at some point to freaking use my holo terminal again.
Oh.
Because that seems to be a thing.
Well, where do you gotta go now?
Nar Shaddaa.
Okay.
So which are we going?
Go to yours.
Okay.
I have to actually go and fight something now. I'd say, let's go.
I have to go to fight something, so. Well, someone.
Nah, we might as well end. It's been like 2.5, almost 2.5 hours. We might as well end. We'll pick up with yours. Since we're at the point we actually have to fight shit.
So are we actually gonna meet somewhere, or are we just gonna...
Well, we'll meet up. We'll just meet at the spaceport for yours.
Okay. I'll probably take care of companion stuff after we end off.
Okay. I need to double check to see if Corso's still bugged from a smuggler. I think he's bugged to where he's not gaining any influence. Or if he is, the gauge isn't working.
It's weird.
I'd have to report that. Just be like, hey, companion of mine's influence is bugged. I think they're not gaining influence properly.
Okay. I am at Nar Shaddaa, but I'm going to do my companion stuff before I get to the spaceport, so... Guess we can end off then.
Yeah.
We'll be back hopefully next week then doing locks.
Mm-hmm.
If... Really? Is my door exploding again?
What do you mean your door? What do you mean?
There's an explosion that goes off behind my door every so often. I heard it this time. I'm going to wait here and see if it goes off again because it was timed the last time and then it went off. But hopefully if Glock remembers to update his, hint,
I hear you.
Then we'll be picking up with his, so we probably won't be actually continuing. Brad, I just thought of that.
We'll figure it out when we get there Monday.
We're set up if we have to continue ours.
Yeah. Anyway. There will probably be a video going up late tomorrow as we just sit down and just either record or probably just record us talking about Smash Direct.
Will wind up going on YouTube Friday, so Tuesday for those watching that one.
Tuesday for those of you on the fucking live stream. We'll probably go up with me and Tommy talking about Smash Direct. That's what we'll just sit down. We'll just sit down, record it, and just fucking throw it up as soon as we're done. Actually, I will throw it up as soon as we're done because I'm the one recording it. But yeah, the usual scheduled stuff is normal. The
last round of gaming of this.
Yep. The last round of gaming this Friday for the new year. For this year. Not for the new year. For this year.
And yet again, I have no idea what we're doing. Like, I'm thinking that thing I was telling you about for my dumb idea, I think that's going to start next year.
Okay.
So, yeah. And it also kind of depends on if Glock's going to be around Friday or not.
Mm-hmm.
What?
You gonna be around Friday? Cause I'm gonna have to figure out Rampant Gaming.
Yeah, probably. I don't know.
So that's probably a no. But yeah, all that fun stuff.
So yeah, guess we'll see you for Friday for stream and whatever the fuck you watch next.